Okay, this is my Riley Whiting clock that has been in my family for quite a few years. I got this up and running to replace some broken gears. It's in very good shape for an early 1800s clock.